We start tonight with breaking news in Claremont County, where one person is dead after a crash in Miami Township. The car wrecked on Woodville Pike a little after 8 tonight near the intersection of State Route 28. It's not clear what led to this crash, and police haven't released the name of the victim. Woodville Pike is still closed right now and will be for at least a couple of hours.